I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse Vlog. Let's have a look at some rackets this week. First up, we wanted to highlight a sale we're having on Wilson rackets. You can save $30 on both the Burn FST and the Ultra models right now on our website. Both these lines reviewed really well. We reviewed most of the lines out of both of these and really enjoyed the playability. There's some great comfort features, great access to spin in both the Burn FST and Ultra lines, really nice modern playing rackets, great power, but there's enough comfort engineered into these rackets. You can put a poly in them and you're good to go. I really enjoy playing both lines, and you can save $30. So if you've been on the fence about one of those lines of rackets, now's a good time to jump onto a Burn FST or an Ultra. Next up, I wanted to highlight a really nice racket from Prince, which is now only $69. I think it's a killer deal, so I wanted to bring it on the vlog today. And this is this Tour 98. And as you can see, it has the XO3 style grommet system right there. And it's a really comfortable racket. Again, it's a great racket if you're an advanced level player looking to put a poly in something. And it's still going to be fairly comfortable on the arm. About as comfortable as you can get with a poly is a racket like this. It really does dampen the ball impact really, really well. It's actually a little bit too dampened for some of our playtesters when we reviewed this one. So for more information, be sure to check out our review on this one. And if you really want to add some kick to your game, you can get the ESP version of this, both the Tour 98 and the Rebel 98 ESP. Same racket, different cosmetic, and those are only $59. So you can save 10 bucks if you go with the ESP, and that's the extreme string pattern rackets that really do open up the string pattern for great access to spin. So some nice offerings right there from Prince. Let's have a look at some classic rackets now. First up, I've got a Wilson midsize Ultra 2. We only have one of these in our Bosworth collection. Be sure to jump on it if you want to get one of these in your racket collection, because they always sell very, very quickly. Beautiful racket. This one's a really nice clean version of it, and these are hefty rackets. If you like to play with your classic rackets too, this one's got massive amount of plow through from it. It's about 13.1 ounces unstrung, so it's going to come mid to high 13 strung up and ready for the court, and this is just an absolute beast of a player's racket. Really fun one to hit and a really nice collectible. And then also, still in our Bosworth collection, we have this Mark Philippoussis hybrid racket. This is really a head prestige, we think, frame, all hints to a head prestige, and he came out of a head prestige when he went into playing with Dunlop. Has the 1820 string pattern, copious amounts of lead at 3 and 9, leather grip on this one, has Mark Philippoussis on the throat right there, and then his signature on the other side, but the rest of the 200G cosmetic has been blacked out because this was kind of a shaky point in his contracts with Dunlop. And so he had blacked out his racket and just kept his name visible right there at the throat of the racket. But it's a fun collectible, and quite a lot of a story around that racket right there. And then last but not least, want to round out the vlog talking about a couple of rackets we just wrapped up our reviews on. So look for the video reviews to be posted this week, and then the written reviews will be posted shortly thereafter. And this is the ProKennex KI5. This is a 320-gram unstrung racket. We got a poly in this one because it does have that kinetic mass in there, so it really dampens the impact very well. And I really like this one with a thick, stiff poly in it to give me some nice control, because this racket's got some good mass to it. It's got a fairly firm beam, and so it really launched the ball well with good pace for me. And then a nice dead poly in there really brought in some control and spin to help me control all that power. So that was a fun playtest. I was on that one right there, and we just shot the video this week. And then also the KI10, the 290-gram KI10. This is a really fast and light-feeling racket. A great racket for the intermediate player or the junior looking for something super easy to get around. And this one plays best with a multi-filament, a syn gut, natural gut, something nice and soft and cushioned because it is so light. It does feature the kinetic system, so it's going to offer some nice impact protection right there and a nice comfortable response. But just because of its weight, I wouldn't put a poly in a racket, any racket really, that's under 11 ounces in weight. Okay, that's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.